Ramadan, Ramadan.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Does this scenario sound familiar? You are doing very well spiritually. You feel like you are deeply connected with Allah, but then you commit a sin. You feel like you are hypocritical. You start despising yourself and you feel like you cannot regain yourself in the sight of Allah. Maybe at first you wanted to start by quitting a sin. After a while, you actually refrain from the sin, but then after a while, something happens and you sleep. You feel like you are hopeless and that everything you have done has gone to waste. If this is what you're thinking, please stop this line of thinking now. There are a few things to remember here. Firstly, one of the things that stop you from progressing spiritually is sin. Secondly, yes, sins are ugly. But never forget that sins are something that you can overcome. All humans sin. There is no human being that is sinless. We cannot be sinless entirely, but we can control the sin by purifying our thoughts and actions and seeking righteous companions. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in a hadith narrated by Anas bin Malik that every son of Adam commits sin, but the best of those who commit sin are those who repent. Lastly, yes, we sin, but sin is not our identity. Rather, struggling against the sin can truly define one's character, faith, and commitment to Allah. Tawbah not only puts you back on track, but earns you the love of Allah, the Almighty, the Most Affectionate, the Most Merciful, the All-Forgiving. So please, Tawbah all the way.
Ramadan, Ramadan,